Hello guys, welcome to the Guzman Siblings. Today I'll teach you how to draw Santo Niño in the Microsoft Paint. What you need to do, you need to find a school today, but you need to use this one. And then, what you need to do, you need to have another one. So it will be like that. Then need to draw another one, a square. Then another square. Another square. Once you are done, you need to put this one. And this one. And then. This one. So you can see what we need to use a line. Then you need to draw this one, another one. Just ignore the voice. And then you need to, if you like the curved lines, just do a line and then put on this like that. And it will be like that. So you see? And then next, we need to put this one again. And then you need to put a curve again. And it's not like that. But we need to put a crown. How would you put a crown? What you need to do, do this, how will you color? What will you do? You need to just fill, and you need to choose a color, and you need to press fill. Don't worry, but it's not working. We will I will try to draw in the pick already. I'll just ignore the voice. So I don't need to feel. Let's go to feel this one and this one. The voice is no more. So let's go back. Once you see this one of this drawing, you have what you need to do this. Then you need to, when you are drawing the state, just feel this one. Yes. And then you need to feel red. Then let's go back to red, and we need to fill it again. Pick yellow. The hair, it needs to be black and then yellow again. I need to put this one as his roots. So you can draw a line in the face like if you want or not. So this is the end. Bye-bye.